السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
عليكم السلام ورحمة الله.
حياكم الله شباب.
وعليكم السلام، كيف حالك دكتور؟
الحمد لله غالي، الحمد لله والله. يلا نبدأ إن شاء الله آخر كده the last one of our DR. إن شاء الله will be easy. The blood, the same of the upper limb. إن شاء الله the blood supply of the lower limb. Could the same development regarding the embryology.
السلام عليكم، كيف حالك؟
ازيك يا ريان؟ الحمد لله. تفضل حبيبي. Regarding it to the blood supply of the lower limb, the same of the upper limb. The upper limb we start first by the subclavian, if you remember, subclavian artery. Then the subclavian give you axillary. Then the axillary artery give you the brachial, and the brachial artery divide into radial and ulnar, which join in the hand to form the arches in the hand. Okay. Tamam? This is regarding to the upper limb. Regarding to the lower limb, the same. The subclavian artery here named external iliac. The external iliac came from the abdomen, from the common iliac, external iliac artery, iliac. Iliac from the iliac bone. Iliac. Then it changed its name into femoral. Then the femoral it changed into popliteal. Then the popliteal artery divide it into anterior tibial and posterior tibial. Anterior tibial and posterior tibial. The anterior tibial continue in the dorsum of the hand as, sorry, in the dorsum of the foot as dorsalis pedis. Dorsalis pedis. And the posterior tibial artery enter the sole of the foot by dividing it into terminal branches, medial and the lateral plantar arteries. Huh? You got it, Shabab? You got it? يبقى firstly external iliac. In the femoral triangle you will see inshallah the femoral artery from the external iliac before. The femoral artery pass through the opening of the adductor magnus and change into popliteal artery in the popliteal fossa في back of the knee joint, popliteal artery. Then popliteal artery divide at the lower border of popliteus muscle into one anterior to the tibia named the anterior tibial. And the other one is the back of the leg is posterior tibial. The anterior tibial continue in the dorsum of the foot as dorsalis pedis. And the posterior tibial divide in the sole of the foot as plantar arteries, one medial and one lateral. I think we finish the arteries. Yes. Here. Where? Yalla shabab, نشوف كده. This is external iliac artery from the abdomen. The external iliac continue after passing at the mid-inguinal point into femoral artery. The femoral artery continue at the back of the knee joint at the popliteal. Then the popliteal divide it anterior tibial. And this is a posterior tibial. This is a femoral artery. Continue popliteal artery. And the popliteal artery divide it anterior tibial and the posterior tibial. The anterior tibial continue at the dorsum of the foot as dorsalis pedis, and the posterior tibial artery continue in the sole of the foot by two plantars, one medial and one lateral. More description for that? Yes. If I make here an point, identify this artery. Identify this artery. Who can? The first one. The first one is external iliac. Why? Because this is the inguinal ligament. This is the inguinal ligament. Before the inguinal ligament near the abdomen, this is the external iliac artery. After passing behind the inguinal ligament at the mid-inguinal point, it's changing its name to become femoral. You will see the femoral artery inside this triangle. This triangle is femoral triangle. If you remember from MSK block, this is a femoral triangle. the femoral triangle descending the femoral triangle like that, then in the adductor canal here under the sartorius, then go back to become the popliteal artery, popliteal artery. Yes, here. Huh? Who can say, huh? This artery is femoral artery. But this vein is femoral vein, and this nerve is, huh? Ah, if you remember from the MSK block, femoral vein. Femoral vein, صح? Vein, artery, and nerve. The most medial one is the femoral vein, and the lateral one is the nerve, and in between you will find the artery. And this is, you will see here in the femoral triangle. The femoral triangle is the front of the upper medial side of the thigh, like that. This is the femoral triangle bounded by sartorius and the adductor longus, and this is the femoral triangle. Okay? سهلة جدا. If I told you that, please, what is the origin of the femoral artery? What is the origin of the femoral artery? Yes. What is the termination of the femoral artery? Popliteal, nice, good, شاطرين جدا. طيب, please can you give me one branch from the femoral artery? One branch from the femoral artery? Profunda. Don't forget, huh? Profunda femoris. Like the profunda of the brachial, profunda artery. Profunda femoris. Okay? One branch from the femoral is profunda. Yes. This is regarding to this artery. Here the same. You will see here the same. What have? This is, we have here three tubes. Three, huh? Van. From medial to lateral. This is the medial, huh? Because here is the genitalia, and this is the lateral. So we have here three tubes. One tube here, then one, then nerve. Yes, it is vein, femoral vein, femoral artery in between, and the femoral nerve. This is the femoral artery, and they give branches like that here. This is muscular branches and profunda artery. Okay. In the middle here, you will see here the femoral artery and one vein, largest vein, draining in the femoral vein from the medial. This will be great saphenous vein. Great saphenous vein. It is large vein ascend from the medial of the side of the foot, so to drain in the medial aspect of the femoral vein. Femoral vein receives the drainage of the great saphenous vein. Great saphenous vein, yes. But here, this is a femoral vein in the middle, femoral artery, lateral to it, then femoral nerve more lateral, and one vein draining in the femoral vein is great saphenous. Like here, يلا شباب قولوا يلا قولوا معايا, طبعا femoral nerve, femoral artery, femoral vein, this is, it's okay. Okay, but here you will see here branches, more branches. The most important branch, you must see here is this artery, small artery. And this artery piercing to become more deep and deep. This artery is profunda artery. Here this is a profunda artery, The profunda artery, more deep to the supply, the deepest muscle and the back of the thigh. Profunda artery. And the femoral artery continue in the adductor canal, if you remember. This is the femoral artery, is the femoral triangle, then adductor canal. And give a small branch here, not small branches, the largest branch of it, of the femoral artery is the profunda artery. Profunda. Don't forget the profunda artery. Profunda. This artery is profunda. Profunda. Okay? The other branches here is muscular branches or circumflex, but for me, the most important here, one branch is from the femoral artery is profunda. This is the same as before slide. This is the femoral artery, femoral vein. Here, you will see here the profunda artery. Okay? And this is the external iliac artery. And also the vein here, external iliac vein. And the vein here is femoral vein, the same. As we know that the vein is the opposite of the artery. Okay? this is the same. This is the femoral artery. Continue as popliteal artery behind the knee joint. Any artery behind your knee is popliteal artery. The popliteal artery as the lower border of the popliteal fossa or popliteus muscle divided one anterior is anterior tibial and one posterior is posterior tibial. The anterior tibial in front of the ankle, they continue in the dorsum of the foot as dorsalis pedis. And the posterior tibial continue in the sole of the foot as plantar arteries. Okay? Okay, Shabab? Clear? Who can tell us the name of this artery? Who can tell us the name of this artery? We have deep superficial pudendal artery. How will differentiate? Differentiation of the deep and the superficial pudendal artery, you must see the genitalia first. Superficial and the deep pudendal artery to differentiate, one superficial and one deep. Yes. This artery is anterior tibial. Continue in the dorsum of the foot as? Continue in the dorsum of the foot as? The anterior tibial will be here, dorsalis pedis. But the anterior tibial termination is dorsalis pedis. So what is the origin of the anterior tibial artery? What is the origin of this artery, anterior tibial? Very good. Popliteal artery. Can you give me one branch from anterior tibial artery? Calcaneus. If you wanted to see, the arcuate artery, Muhammad, from the dorsalis pedis itself, not from anterior tibial. You can see here anterior tibial give dorsalis pedis, and also can give you the, like this artery, anterior lateral malular. Anterior lateral malular. You know the lateral malulus? And also give anterior medial malular. Give two branches to the two malluli which share in the anastomosis around the ankle. Anterior lateral malular, yani anterior from anterior tibial, lateral to the lateral malleolus, anterior lateral malular. Okay? The dorsalis pedis artery in the next slides we'll see give you branches like that. It is like an arch. This arch named the arcuate artery. In the next slide, inshallah. Okay? Here, this is the next slide. This is anterior tibial artery descending like that in front of the ankle joint, changing its name into dorsalis pedis. And the dorsalis pedis go to the first space here between the first and the second two. And the dorsalis pedis artery will give you here arch like that. This arch is arcuate, which is supplying the digits. And the anterior tibial artery give you branches here to the lateral malleolus named the anterior lateral malular. Yes, very good. And they give also recurrent, like radial recurrent and ulnar recurrent. Bravo. And if you can say also recurrent, tibial recurrent. Yes. The same of, if you remember yesterday, radial recurrent and ulnar recurrent from the radial artery and ulnar artery. Also, the tibial will give you radial recurrent. No, peroneal branch from the posterior tibial, not from the anterior tibial. Peroneal branch from the posterior tibial, yes. Yani the anterior tibial artery now give you the following arteries. Recurrent branch, tibial recurrent, tibial recurrent, yani recur to the shear in anastomosis around the knee joint. And also give arteries around the ankle joint named anterior medial malular and anterior lateral malular, malulus, and continue in the dorsum of the foot as dorsalis pedis artery. It is all this information about the anterior tibial artery. Anterior tibial artery, very simple, from the popliteal, continue as dorsalis pedis, give recurrent arteries and the malular arteries which share in anastomosis around the knee and the anastomosis around the ankle. Regarding to the dorsalis pedis artery, the dorsalis pedis artery from the anterior tibial and go here in the first interosseous space, then go descending downward to join with the arteries in the sole of the foot. So you can feel here the pulsation of the dorsalis pedis. If the dorsalis pedis, like the radial artery in the upper limb, you can feel the pulsation. The pulsation of the dorsalis pedis is very important even in the diabetic foot, dorsalis pedis artery. So it is very important to know that dorsalis pedis here in the first interosseous space between the first and the second two. Okay? Dorsalis pedis artery. You can feel the pulsation and give you a branch here named the arcuate artery to supply the other digits. This is regarding the two dorsalis pedis artery. I think it is easy. Simple, Shabab? Like an arch, yes, arcuate. Tamam. Nidkhul li for the next slides. Oh, very easy. Huh? Who can tell us the name of this artery? Anterior tibial. Fine. Who can tell us this artery, which runs in the first interosseous space like that? Yeah, this is the dorsalis pedis. Shift the dorsalis pedis of you. Notice here, this is an artery deep like an arch. Yes. Huh? This artery is arcuate artery. Arcuate artery. Okay. This is regarding to the arteries in the back of the thigh and the back of the leg. You see here the femoral artery piercing the adductor magnus to continue here as popliteus artery or popliteal artery, but this is a popliteal artery and the vein and the nerve. Then the popliteal artery will give you anterior tibial anteriorly, and this is in the back of the leg is posterior tibial. Posterior tibial descending like that to go to the sole of the foot and dividing into medial and the lateral plantar. طيب. Who can tell us the posterior tibial artery origin? The posterior tibial artery origin. Huh? Posterior tibial artery. From where? Posterior tibial. No! Posterior tibial, popliteal, yes. Before the posterior tibial is popliteal. Before popliteal is femoral. Posterior tibial divide it into two terminal division, medial and the lateral plantar. What is the branches of the posterior tibial artery? The most important branch, as Muhammad said from 1 minute, that give you what means by a peroneal artery. It is like a mirror of the posterior tibial. Peroneal. Well, peroneal here means fibula, yani artery regarding to supplying the lateral aspect of the leg, regarding the fibula and the muscle of the fibula, named peroneal artery. Some books write that fibular artery. Fibular artery. Fibular. Yani if you write fibular artery, it is good, or peroneal artery. This is regarding to the posterior tibial. This is regarding, if you remember from the MCK block, this is gluteal region. And the gluteal region, if you remember here, this is a piriformis. And the one artery is above, if you remember, huh? Before, I taught you before that artery, inner artery above is superior gluteal. Bravo, superior gluteal artery. And the inner artery below is, huh? Inferior gluteal artery. It is very easy. This is gluteal region. This is, we have two gluteal here, one superior and one inferior, between the piriformis muscle. Oh, this is the superior gluteal and inferior gluteal. This is regarding to any artery in the popliteal region, popliteal artery, vein, and the nerve. This is a popliteal artery, vein, and the nerve. All of these, huh, you will find in the back of the knee joint. Artery more deep, and the vein in here superficial, and the nerve dividing into medial and the lateral popliteal nerve. Like here, huh? If I show you here, this is a popliteal fossa. This is popliteal fossa. Yeah. Any artery here is popliteal artery. Any vein here is popliteal vein. Popliteal artery from femoral and popliteal vein. Who can tell us what is the origin of the popliteal vein? لا يقول أبا شاطر. لا. Concentrate. Origin of the veins, the opposite of the artery. Because it is ascending, not descending. The popliteal vein origin, huh? From below, not from above. No. The same, yes, tibial. The anterior and the posterior tibial vein, good. Forming together the popliteal vein. And the popliteal veins continue as, huh? Femoral vein. And the femoral vein continue as external iliac. It is the opposite of the artery, please. Okay? Yes. سهلة جدا. طيب, huh? This is popliteal fossa, if you remember before. Okay, yes. The vein is the opposite of the artery. Azam, the artery descending like that. External iliac, femoral, popliteal, anterior tibial, posterior tibial. The vein is the opposite. Anterior tibial, posterior tibial from below unite together to form a popliteal. Popliteal continue as femoral. The femoral continue as, huh? External iliac, because the vein is ascending. So the origin of the vein is from below, not from above. Vena comitant, you can see vena comitant, don't worry. Yes, saphenous vein, I will tell you inshallah now, the saphenous vein is one of the tributaries of the popliteal. Tributaries. هنقولها حالا. شوفوا كده. This is a popliteal artery and the popliteal vein and this is the nerves with this is the tendon of the muscles. Popliteal artery the same. And what the branches of the popliteal artery here if you see, شفتوا كده؟ بيديك multiple branches here to the joint. بنسمي multiple branches to the joint of the knee joint بنسميها genicular branches. Genicular. What means by genicular? كلمة geno يعني knee joint. ركبة. Any artery to the knee joint here بنسميها genicular branches. So the popliteal artery give many branches to the knee joint, about seven branches to the knee joint. Or five, I think. Five. اسمهم articular branches. شوفوا كده اهو باينه جدا الجينيكولار branches here. اهو this is the popliteal artery. This is the popliteal artery and give you branches like here بنسميها جينيكولار. Then the popliteal artery now this leg is facing from the back. So it's continue as posterior tibial and this is the anterior tibial artery. Okay. The posterior tibial give you branches to the fibula. Like here, بنسميها fibular branch أو peroneal branch. Fibular or peroneal branch. سهلة جدا. سهلة خالص. شوفوا. تاني يا شباب. تاني. يبقى this is a popliteal. يديك anterior tibial. This is a posterior tibial. Posterior tibial. Posterior tibial. And here also the posterior tibial artery continue to the back of the leg. And dividing into medial and lateral plantar. This is the same popliteal artery and vein, and with the posterior tibial and its branches. This is the sole of the foot. This is the sole of the foot. If you find the two arteries in the sole of the foot, will be who can say one lateral and one medial. The medial artery is medial plantar. And the lateral one is lateral plantar, and the lateral plantar continue as the dorsalis pedis from above arcuate artery give you arch like here, like that is more plantar arch. This is the lateral plantar artery. Again, you by the posterior tibial divide in the sole of the foot into two arteries, one medial plantar and one lateral plantar. The lateral plantar make a curve like an arch, and this arch named plantar arch, plantar arch. From the lateral plantar, plantar arch. You got it? Who can tell us number A? No, this is not external common iliac. ممكن يكون common iliac. Number B, external iliac. I'm sorry for that. Because external iliac came from common iliac, and the common iliac came from aorta. Okay, this is aorta in the midline. Common iliac, then the common divide into external and internal. Okay, you are, number B is external iliac, then number C is femoral, and the femoral give you branches like that. بنسميه البروفاندا artery. يبقى ده الفيمورال الرئيسي. This is a femoral artery. And one branch from the profound, from it is profunda. Then popliteal artery in the back of the knee joint. Then will give you anterior tibial and the posterior tibial. And the anterior tibial continue as the dorsum of the foot as dorsalis pedis. والله كلام سهل. Simple. فاهمين يا شباب ولا كدير؟ This is the artery of the lower limb. One remaining is veins. Okay. نبدأ الفينز. حد عنده سؤال في الارتريز؟ Any questions from the arteries؟ طيب. تعالى بقى نتفق على اتفاق. نتفق على اتفاق the same as before in the upper limb. We have here superficial veins. Okay? We have deep veins and superficial veins. Deep veins with the arteries like femoral vein and the popliteal vein. This is named deep veins. But we have superficial veins. The superficial veins, the one here in the dorsum of the foot, نسميه dorsal venous arch, like in the hand. The dorsal venous arch medially continue as great saphenous ascending medially of the leg, like that, medially back of the knee, medial of the thigh, ascend, 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 then terminate in the great saphenous. What's the name of this vein? The longest vein here, great saphenous vein, saphenous vein. Safi, بيسموه الوريد الصافي الكبير. This name is from Arabic name. Because if you pull the veins from outside, you can pull it as a one vein, about 50 centimeter in length, and used as a graft for coronary artery in case of the coronary infarction. As a graft. And also, these veins are very common site for varicosity, varicose of the leg, varicosity, varicose vein of the lower limb, the wall regl. If the, this dorsal venous arch continue from the lateral here to the back of the leg very short and drain in the popliteal, not ascending up, this vein is small saphenous. But we have here two veins, one medially is long and the drain in the femoral vein is great saphenous, and one laterally from the dorsal venous arch and the drain in the popliteal vein is small saphenous. But we have two saphenous, one great saphenous and one small saphenous. The great saphenous is medial, the small saphenous is lateral. The great saphenous drain in the femoral, the small saphenous drain in the popliteal, and both of them arise from the dorsal venous arch. Dorsal venous arch. You got it? شوفوا كده. Very, very clear. This is the dorsal venous arch on the dorsum of the foot. If you go medially, by great saphenous vein. If you go laterally, by short saphenous vein. طيب تعال نشوف هنا كده. Our great saphenous arise from the dorsal medial end of the dorsal venous arch. Then in the front of the medial malleolus, medial of the leg, back of the knee, okay, the medial of the thigh. Then go to the femoral vein, drain in the femoral vein, very long vein, great saphenous vein or long saphenous vein. More common site for varicosity. طيب تعال نشوف الفين الثاني ده. This vein from the lateral end, بعد كده back of the lateral malleolus, back of the leg, enter the popliteal fossa and terminate or drain in the popliteal vein. So this vein is small saphenous. If a small saphenous is one of the tributary of the popliteal vein. Okay, our small saphenous in the back of the leg and drain in the knee joint here, in the popliteal vein. This is a small saphenous and also the most common site for varicosity. Varicocele, not varicocele, varicose of the lower limb. Who can tell us this vein? What is the name of this vein? Name this vein. Identify this vein. Popliteal type. Who can tell us the name of this vein? Small saphenous. شفت بقى small saphenous جاي ازاي؟ جاي between حتى between the gastrocnemius muscles and drain inside the popliteal vein. Small saphenous vein. Small saphenous. شاطرين. This is the regarding to the varicose of the small saphenous vein. Why small saphenous? Because it is more in the back of the leg, and locate, you can locate it to the its drainage in the popliteal vein. This is the size of the small saphenous in the back of the leg, like that. This is the course of the popliteal vein. You can draw it here by the radiologist before performing the surgery for the removing of the small saphenous vein, like that. To draw the course of the veins by the ultrasound or Doppler ultrasound. This is a small saphenous vein. We finish. Good luck, Shabab. Ramadan Kareem alaykum kida inshaAllah. رمضان كريم عليكم ان شاء الله يا شباب. الاثنين ان شاء الله today انا نزلتهم اونلاين التو ليكتشرز اون ذا موديل ناو ذا ريميننج نمبر 3 اند 4 اند ان شاء الله اي ويل ابلود ذا ريميننج فيديوز اون ذا يوتيوب ان شاء الله.
شكرا يا دكتور يعطيك العافيه.
شكرا جزيلا لكم ونشوفكم على خير يا رب. السلام عليكم.